6 4-year degree course was introduced, you have 3-year degree course. And I am the beneficiary of that. And the 4-year degree course was started, additional professor's course was started, and I gained that course here. Then I cleared that. In 1973, the production engineering was started.
Of the process.
Yeah. 1973. The expansion came only in 1986. In between, as it was mentioned, the computer center came. Yeah. Initially, it was a we had the time sharing facility with the G.K. Menon, was the one who operated. These are my memory, right?
So we passed out in 76. I passed out in 74. It was before that.
Maybe, say, a few months.
Yeah.
And the next expansion came, say, in fact, in the early 80s, there was a proposal to discontinue the diploma courses here. It was felt that, say, it was not a homogeneous student, say, body. There was a proposal to discontinue. I hope I am not boring you, say. But the proposal was shot down at that time, saying that the diploma courses in DGTI have a special, significance. In fact, the diploma courses started here when the Department of Technical Education was not in existence. It had a special significance, with the training component and so on. So it was voted down, saying that no, we can't discontinue. Otherwise, the proposal was to discontinue the diploma courses and introduce degree courses for those who have done diploma. 3-year degree course for those who have done diploma. Some of you didn't materialize. The next expansion came sometime in 1986 when the electronics and computer courses were introduced, degree courses. In fact, the training for autonomy, I must mention, though when we started, we were absolutely autonomous. Our recruitment, everything was done at the institute level. The board of management, as it was called at that time, governing council. Governing council and the society. Whatever original trust was there, that was the board of management. And Sir Minister Maniji Prateek, when he bought the original institute, he had made 2 months at least. And his name should not appear anywhere. So those were the people who funded the institute. But one representative of that family continued to be the governing council till the autonomy was granted to the AKA when the whole board structure changed. Proposal for autonomy was going on from 1986 onwards. The university bodies approved, but the statutes were not made. There were problems in passing the statutes in the university because of the structure of the university bodies. But ultimately,